Feeding your curiosity, fueling our passion. Let's satisfy our quest for knowledge with today's question.
Daily withdrawal limits for an EBT card at ATMs typically vary by state and can range from $200 to $1,000. It's crucial to check with your state's EBT program or customer service for the exact limit applicable to you.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.